see.
Hey, good shot, bro.
Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it.
Yo, are you good, man?
Yeah, I'm good, man. Just run it back, man. All right, bro, run it back, run it back. Bro, where's my vape, bro? Yo, where's my vape, bro?
Who, you vape? That's bad for you. You'll never go to the NBA if you keep vaping.
Bro, just help me look for it.
It's right there.
Oh, thanks, bro.
I'm not gonna let you have it.
Bro, what the heck? Bro.
Bro, but I like it.
No, bro, I'm not gonna let you do this to yourself.
You know what? I hate you. You're not my friend anymore.
Oh, yeah?
You know what? I'm destroying this.
No!
Why?
Don't vape.
Guys, please don't vape.
Do you want to join the CDE program?
Are you excited for the pep rally this Friday?
Seniors ready to purchase your cap and gown?
All this and more.
FBN News starts now.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning, Falcons. Today is Wednesday, December 18th. I'm Annabella Diaz.
And I'm John Diaz.
Students, are you interested in joining the CDE program for the 2023-24 school year? Applications for juniors and sophomores start today. You can earn money while you leave school early and raise your GPA. The requirements to join are that you must be a minimum of 16 years old, be employed already, be in grades 10, 11, or 12, be motivated or responsible, have your own form of transportation, good attendance, and good grades. If you want to join, please see Mr. Pardo in room 1202 for applications.
Seniors, there will be a mandatory meeting for all parents in which they will receive adequate progress towards graduation and address any issues. Most importantly, it will be the only night to order your cap and gown. Last names A through H attend January 24th, and last names I through Z attend January 25th, anytime between 5 and 7 p.m. We ask that only parents and students attend, as there will be an expected 400 students each evening.
Attention Falcons, the date for the lip sync battle has been rescheduled to February 22nd. Rehearsals will be February 21st. Auditions dates will be announced soon. If you missed the chance to audition last time, then make sure to gather your friends and participate in this fun night.
Teachers, please check your emails for the pep rally schedule that has been sent out. Students, classes will be cut short on Friday to make sure to follow the schedule for class end and start times. Pep Rally A is from 12 to 12:45, and Pep Rally B is from 105 to 150.
Ready for the playoffs? Well, here's Nick Hernandez with some playoff predictions.
The NFL playoffs kicked off this weekend, and a great way to set off the rest of the playoffs is to make some Super Bowl predictions. Let's check out what some of our Falcons have to say.
I got the Niners taking it all this year. They got the best defense, the best offense, and no one's beating them.
Two is probably the Jaguars, because I think they have a comeback story after starting terrible this season, and I think Trevor goes out for the Super Bowl.
Bengals winning, because I feel like the Bengals already know how to lose the Super Bowl, so I just feel like they just need to get back and they'll win it for sure.
They look ready.
Oh my God, bro.
Oh, hell no, man.
Personally, I think the Bills are gonna win. They got a lot of motivation right now with Damar Hamlin, and they're just a good team overall. Go Dolphins, though.
Question.
The Miami Dolphins.
The Bills, because
I have two choices here. I got the Buffalo Bills, and I got not the Dolphins, bro. No. And the San Francisco 49ers.
You tell me.
Let's hope those predictions come true for those beloved bandwagons. I'm Nicholas Hernandez reporting for FBN News.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Alexandra Nieves with your club news. Is modeling something you're interested in? The Fashion Club wants you immediately. Stop by room 247 sometime today to see Ms. Kilpatrick for details. Drama Club will be having a meeting tomorrow at 2:30 p.m. in room 510. And TV Club will be having a meeting next week Thursday at 2:30 p.m. in room 264. That's all the news I have for you today. Have a wonderful Wednesday. I need it. Got a really big
team, and they need some really big rings. They need some really nice things. Better be coming.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Zaria Jameson with your sports news. The wrestling team will be having a game after 3, so make sure to come out and support. Last Friday, our boys' varsity basketball team won against Braddock 70-64, and our Ferguson soccer team won against Sunset yesterday. Well, that's all the sports news I have for you today. Stay active, Falcons. And I can put you in. Good morning, Falcons. I'm Monica Morago with your entertainment. Last week, it was announced that 54-year-old Lisa Marie Presley, Elvis Presley's daughter, passed away due to cardiac arrest. Lisa Marie attended the Golden Globes on Tuesday. Priscilla Presley has asked the public to give her family some privacy while they go through this difficult time. Lisa Marie Presley was Elvis Presley's only child. Lisa Marie Presley had inherited Graceland after Elvis's passing. It will now be given to her 3 daughters, and she will be buried there. That's today's hot topic. Have a good day.
John, are you excited for the pep rally on Friday?
If it was anything like the homecoming one, I'm ready.
Let's take a look back.
What you see, then you gotta keep it up a little something like this, like this, like this, like this. Yeah, yeah, going down.